Welcome, my lovely lilies, to the Shekawan Patob, the nation of the four winds. Please sit by the fire, for today we have a brand new entry to the nation.
My name is Lila Whitefeather. I'm lost out here in the woods. I found this cabin, but I don't think it was by accident. And I feel it won't be safe here for much longer. I don't know what's happening. I seem to be losing all sense of time. But from what I can remember, these giant men-like beasts attacked my tribe, killing everyone in their path. I fear I'm the last of my tribe. I remember my Nana telling me of the legend of the Skinwalkers. She would talk about this group from our tribe that practiced the witchery way and lived out in the woods surrounding us. One night they came and killed their loved ones to seal their fates as skinwalkers. She would go on to tell us to stay out of the woods. I never believed her. I thought they were all stories. But I was wrong. So very wrong. I can hear them coming. Their howls echo through the woods. I can't even tell how close they are now. The only light in this cabin is from the flashes of lightning. I hear sounds from the windows and the walls. What is it? The door flies from its hinges with immense force. And in the entryway stands a 7-foot man-like beast. A skinwalker. I didn't even see it move. All I felt was sharp teeth ripping through my flesh and warm blood spilling out from the open wounds. The creature paused for a few moments to see if I was still alive, and then continued, pulling one of my arms from the socket. The pain, but it didn't stop there. It decided that all of my extremities need to be pulled from my body. I couldn't understand why I was still alive. I begged for death. And then finally, there was nothing. And I finally realized I didn't survive. I am cursed to wander these woods, angry, alone, and scared. To warn others like you, so you don't meet the same fate as me.
Bye-bye.